good bishop.
Have you made progress, my friend?
Some. Have no fear.
There's drinking to be done! Who's with me? Come raise a cup and lose some.
Thank you.
You think you can guzzle?
Hugo is your heir.
Come, see my wares. Happy to take this off. Nothing else?
Me, Eivor.
I'll show you
what
the gods,
my warrior. For plunder, glory, and Valhalla.
Friend or foe?
Friends. Peace. I was told you might know where the Britons bring in their supplies.
Are we your friends, Dane?
I would have it so.
After years of blood and gore, looting and burning, forgive us if we don't trust a Dane.
Yes, I imagine you've known sword, fire, and death. That you have lost those close to you.
All of us have.
I have known that pain. It brought me to England to start anew. But Rhodri and his Britons stand in my way, as they stand in yours.
I understand you well. Perhaps I spoke in haste. The Britons move their goods through Duston Quarry. See that tower to the south? That's the Hillgate remnants. Further on, you'll find the stone quarry.
And thank you.
Hold a moment. If you need extra help...
I may.
Good Mercian men are working in that quarry. They all fought for Thane Merton. If you find yourself in a pitched fight, call out his name in praise. The workers will rally to you.
God bless Thane Merton. Understood.
Thank you. Back to the ship.
Wayfarer, or you'll see me in your dreams. I'm warning you. In your speak.
What are you?
I died a terrible death, killed by wolves or something. Nobody read the last rites. I'm stuck in purgatory. Have a heart, Wayfarer. Give a little something to help free me.
Give something?
A little offering to help a fellow out on my journey to the land of the dead.
I'm not fooled by trickery.
Do not pester dead people. 50 pieces of silver will be enough to bring me peace.
I will find you and kill you.
12 pieces of silver.
You'll soon be dead enough.
A head of cabbage?
My soul won't rest until you open your purse and put some fucking... Wayfarer, where are you going? Get back here!
I don't have all day, Wayfarer. You should know, the dead do not have an abundance of patience. What about it, Wayfarer? Are you listening? I'm a dead man. My soul won't rest until you open your purse and put some fucking silver on the ground. Wayfarer, where are you going? Get back here!
This an entrance.
Huh.
Voice of the dead. You appear much livelier than I expected. This belongs to the living.
That's mine! I swindled hard for that! Give it here!
Now you're truly dead. Speak all you want. Zunin, guide me. Here in Lokan outpost. If I take the cargo here, the Britons will be weakened and want peace. surveying the area, Sunan. Asked about this land, my friend.
You, Dane! Get me out of this cursed chicken coop!
Men for Deolaf's feared. More valuable than cargo. done. Now to track down their supply line. We will drag Rodri back to the peace table soon enough.
My thanks.
I give you freedom.
God bless you.
Now you give this Shire your pike.
I served the true gods, the old ones. To be killed by you holds honor. Killing holds all glory.
Thank you.
and an angry drunk.
Thank you.
They will attack on sight here.
Keys. Thank you.
My friend.
To get on the other side. From the other side. Huh.
Aid me. Be my eyes.
A fellow where is the matter of...
Yes, all right. Show me what lies ahead.
Thank you.
Let's see you, old friend. armory, filled with Britain supply carts. Once I burn those, we'll push Rodri to peace.
St. Cuthbert, free me!
Nice men will fight for us.
Thank you. Shropshire needs you.
Nothing to report.
Merton's men, fight with me!
For the Frau! Set up some Germans today.
both done. That should shake Roki to his senses. Now to Westbury, before Ivar causes more problems.